Cabe has been arrested, and they have taken his badge and his weapon and his identity, really, as the protector of the team, and he's no longer a Homeland agent. And the kids, the team has to bail me out, and they do so by mortgaging Scorpion and put themselves in great debt. And this whole season is going to be labored with the fact that Cabe no longer works. So we don't have the infrastructure of Homeland backing Scorpion anymore, and they've got to take certain jobs, and they don't have me really to be, I can't protect them in the way I used to. It also creates an opportunity for me to look for a lawyer, which is disastrous. It's very funny. And then Sly, lo and behold, Sly is going to, I'm going to kind of spoil this for you, but Sly is going to come forward and he's going to go after a law degree. And it's funny how he does that. And but they come to bat for me. We just shot right before I left, Wednesday when I left LA to come here. We were shooting the Thanksgiving scene. And as a result of all this trauma that Cabe's going through, he's doing therapy with Toby, the doctor, and he's unlocking some, it's funny stuff, he's unlocking some deep, dark, emotional things with Cabe, and it actually takes on a real poignancy, and it's quite profound to see what's actually been behind Cabe for these four episodes.